Mother Jalo.
Some black people.
Amazing outfit so far. This one is the Lippy and the Raffia.
Them prefer for take with man culture. You see black man culture. Nah, sweet, sweet culture. Beautiful culture. It's a wonderful culture. I see lucky culture.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Kylo Mariama MJ Kane.
Notice, it's a special dedication.
She's showcasing rice and palm nut, true and real Sierra Leonean culture.
Respect to culture.
Sierra Leone is rich with all the culture. Kindly watch all the contestants. They are rocking it and representing Sierra Leone. What mug are you waiting for?
Some
Representing the Sierra Leonean culture right on stage. And of course you can get some the district is raising rice, palm nut and more. To Zainab Bangura, representing Sierra Leone. You can see the okra, the pepper, lot more things here to showcase our beautiful culture. Miss Karine. And we're encouraging agriculture. This is something very electrifying. The beauty of the green, white and blue.
Special dedication. Respect your culture.
Leki culture. Leki culture. Leki culture. My people, Leki culture. Some black people.
Gentlemen, Miss Kenema, I want her to pop on her. And she has the cowries, calabash, all representing the green, white, and blue. Miss Koinadugu, my painting Mansare, and she has the Warawara Mountain there accompanying her. And that was something that we saw backstage. Can she handle it? Yes, she's handling it. Warawara Mountain of Koinadugu District.
Some black people, they're getting in their young culture. They prefer for take with man culture. You see, black man culture. Now, sweet, sweet culture. Beautiful culture. It's a wonderful culture. I see, like.
culture. We are come back to you culture. Respect black man culture. Nah, sweet, sweet culture.
And we can see the cabbage. Christiana Johnson, and she's showcasing the beautiful diamond rich district of Kono. You can see the diamonds, curries, all representing our beautiful Sierra Leone. Christiana Johnson. In Sierra Leone,
Nigerians, they respect their you culture. Now make you kiss
Miss Mwemba, Daisy, Princess Muje. What a display! What an appearance!
You culture. Now make you kiss your young girl, that I love.
All right, you can see the boat. Colorful outfit with the green leaves, encouraging agriculture, and it's a green wall. With the cowries, and of course you can see her heart there waiting for Loco. Beautiful
culture.
And rich Sierra Leonean culture.
Sweet culture. Beautiful culture. It's a wonderful culture. A silky culture. Silky culture.
gentlemen, Miss Pujol Fatou Koroma. She's got the cowries, the nuts, pepper, and you can see some cassava leaves attached to the back.
To each and every nation. Respect your culture.
Miss Pujol Fatou Koroma.
Culture.
Sierra Leone has a very, very rich culture.
My people, Lekki culture.
And right, you can see that Sierra Leonean musical instrument, and she's rocking in her green, white, and blue as well.
Black man culture.
Nah, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Tonko Lily, Aminia to KB Samura.
Is a wonderful culture.
She has cassava leaves attached to her clothes.
Lekki culture.
And more about agriculture.
Lekki culture.
Sierra Leone has a very beautiful and rich culture, also very diverse. Amida to KP Samura, Miss Tonko Lily. Isn't that amazing? Miss Western Area Rural, Ruth Nancy George. You can see agriculture represented as well. Groundnuts, maize, green, white, and blue. And you have the raffia cup. What more can I say? But Sierra Leone has a very rich and diverse culture.
Sierra Leoneans respect you culture. In the money while we, let's say we come to America. As Lekki culture.
And now, Miss Western Area Urban, Evelyn Collier. You can see her in her print, raffia cap, and of course those amazing, amazing designs that you can see, showcasing Sierra Leone.
Respect your culture.
Lekki culture.
This is Miss Sierra Leone 2023, and it is about Sierra Leone. We are showing. Are your 16 contestants. Give it up one more time for all these 16 contestants. Show some love.
Lekki culture. black man culture.
Oh, yeah,
nah, sweet, sweet culture.
Say my
till we see so. Me tell a man good. A pack style. I'd like to give a shout out to my designer, Amira. Amira actually na be me Miss Salon designer from 2018. Up till now, it addressed me. Amira, thank you. All the shake-shake, quadon shake-shake, bluff-bluff, now because of Amira. Thank you so much, Amira. Bobo, we need to take a moment for blow, because what do we see? It's too much. The pressure is getting... Hey. Now this Abide say the judge then get boku work for do this net. Waiting. Anyway, let's forge ahead. Because Gigi's not now. We want no other girl for be the next Miss Sierra Leone, right? Okay. As we move along, I'd like to invite Mellow 7 on the stage. Mellow 7 is a songwriter and an artist. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mellow 7.
Say me say mellow on the beach, yeah.
Let's go. If you know say that you contestants, they win, let me hear you say, oh yo. I say if you know say that you contestants, they win, let me hear you say, oh yo. One time. Listen. Oh, how do you feel? How do you feel good? Okay.
Waiting on the way we know you're here too. Baby, know you're here too. Baby, know you're here too. Nothing on the way we know you're here too. For this life, I said I got the best we get so. They don't jam me name like a king gum. Oh, they don't want see me there for dumb. Stand strong like a king gum. Cause I got the corner me and be long. When you big one, they talk now for see dumb. You don't know say they deal with you see young. You want see me there one dumb. I tell you when I be no money shut down. Still.
We don't
you're having fun, eh? And you're about that glitz and that glam. Vibe with me. It's not simple song, simple song, simple one, simple one. Let's go. Listen, listen.
Baby, the feeling when you dey give me the sweet like for you. You not get lighting, but you dey drive me colo. It's not like I'm fasting, but this she love like cow. When I sing this song, I hope say you go there. Smile.
I say what's in. DJ, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Oh na na na. Oh na 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 na. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh na na na. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Listen, listen. One, two.
Baby, the feeling when you give me this feel like for you. You not get license, but you don't drive me colo. It's a like a fast, but it's your love like crow. When I sing this song, I hope say you go. Smile for me, dance on me, my baby. Smile for me, dance on me, my baby. Wine for me, dance on me, my baby.
Go muscles beef and I like to cast out a leaf. Hey,
yeah, yeah.
Listen.
Where you smile, you find Le Yao.
Le Yao.
Sing a long time, boy, be Balambo.
Balambo.
Baby, got on the corner, corner, make we collabo.
Collabo.
Tell what I love, I want make the people them know.
Say anytime you cook, you go muscles beef and I like to cast out a leaf. You know what you for do, can give me Saturday fufu. Put her for the corner, make her show you, say I'm bad. I go give you all you loving, say satisfied.
Smile for me, dance on me, my baby. Smile for me, dance on me, my baby.
Wine
for me, dance on me, my baby. Smile for me, dance on me, my baby.
I know they feel this night. You believe that you post and get for win? You believe that you post and get for Kapu the crown? You believe that you post and get for Kapu the crown? I like the energy. Good evening, First Lady. Good evening, everybody in the building. Good evening, all we distinguished guests. It's an honor to be here tonight to support African beauty, especially Sierra Leone beauty. Make some noise for the beautiful ladies of Sierra Leone. We don't come out this night.
Fen money me come and fen you. I see they go now for watch behind you. Matter money no guarantee. They go they smile to you so. When an enemy. From fool for gain sense now wisdom. If the hustle they make sense, no sit down. Every day I for fend money, cause every day I defend money. Me I de kapu the couple, secure the bag, cause now I adopt no more key make person. Whoa, whoa, now you make us then say son one come out. Me I de kapu the couple, secure the bag, cause now I adopt no more key make person. Whoa, whoa, now you make us then say son one come out. Me I de kapu, kapu, hey, kapu, kapu, hey. Whether I small or Iboku, what's na money, I de kapu, yeah.
DJ, let's go. One time. One time. It's Sierra Leone 2023. Are you feeling it? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Send money, man, come and send you. As you go now for watch PN you. But a man you no guarantee. He gonna smile to you so wanna end me, yeah. From full forget sense now wisdom. If we also they make sense now sit down. Every day now for fend money. Cause every day I defend money.
One, two.
Secure the bag. Cause I add up no more key make pussy more work. Time make us there's a sound one come on. Me I the couple the couple.
You say what's it?
Secure the bag. Cause I add up no more key make pussy more work. Time make us there's a sound one come on. Me I the couple. Kapu, kapu, kapu. When I small, I go cool. What's that money? Kapu, 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 kapu. When I small, I go cool. What's that money? Kapu, yeah.
Oh yeah.
When I small, I go cool. What's that money? Kapu, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
every other day, me had to call it. Me no wanna if you say you forget. Now what's in the before me, had to call it. Pasty bundle, make a check on me if you correct. Not too deep for an ounce. Everybody wants some dollar and pounds. Send the amount, make a CD a lot. Now that's when I don't know if you not correct.
Me had to go. Put the couple. Secure the bag, cause now I don't no more, keep make pussing. Now you make us, then say, son, one, come what's me, or the capo the couple. Secure the bag, cause now I don't no more, keep make pussing. Whoa, whoa.
Hey, God.
Okay.
Me, Ali.
Hello.
Me, Ali.
Capo, capo.
Whether I small or Ibuku, what's that money, Ali? Capo, yeah. Capo, capo.
It's 70.
Capo, capo.
Hey.
Whether I small or Ibuku, what's that money, Ali? Capo, yeah.
When money, let woman send you. I see you going up for what we and you. What a man, your guarantee. Because you smile to you, so you're gonna any me, yeah. For food, forget sense, now wisdom. If the hustle, they make sense, no sit down. Every day, now for fend money. Cause every day, I defend money. Every other day, me, I de collect. Me no wanna if you say you forget. Now, what's in the before me, I de collect. Pass the bundle, like a check on me if you correct. Eh, not a thing for an ounce. Everybody wants some dollar and pounds. Send the amount, make you see the alert. Now, that tender, I'm gonna know if you not correct. But you know.
Thank you for having me. Thank you for having me. God bless you all.
Shayo and Flex, babes them choke for year, and I get money to spend. I just feel myself, Banner and Flex, I get money to spend. I don't to make a vex. I want scatter, scatter, scatter. All side on scatter, scatter, scatter. Eastern baby they feel them, Western baby they feel them.
Thank Scarlet you, Mr. DJ. Earlier on, we mentioned that the ladies had spent a whole week in the house. It's been a whole week of empowerment, education, and a lot more. They also presented their platform and their talent in the house. So at this point, we're going to have our top three from the talent presentation to do their presentation now. And I'd like to invite first, Miss Koina Dugu.
Poetry is life. I use poetry to communicate. I use poetry to entertain. I use poetry to show out my emotions. Tonight, I will be performing a 12-stanza poem consisting of 24 lines each. Poetry is life. I use poetry to communicate. I use poetry to entertain. Oh, I use poetry to show out my emotions. And tonight, I will be performing a 12-stanza poem consisting of 12 lines eight with a poem titled, I Am an African. So sit, relax, while I entertain you. I am an African, not because I was born here, but because my heart beats with Africans. I am an African, not because my skin is black, but because my mind is engaged with African. I am an African, not because I live on a soil, but but because my mind is at home in Africa. When African wept for her children, my cheeks are stained with tears. When African honor our elders, my head is bowed in respect. When African mourns for her victim, my cheeks are stained with tears. Oh, when African celebrates her tribes, my feet are alive with dancing. I am an African, for the blue sky is taking my breath away, and my hope for the future is bright. I am an African, for her people greet me with respect and teach me the meaning of community. I am an African, bright, bold, brilliant, and articulate, strong, gifted, I'm talented to be the best. I am an African child, born with the skin of chocolate. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's getting hot. Next on stage, we invite Daisy Abdullahi from Miss Moyamba. Give it up.
We don't cry for so long. Papa, do ya yagiwi yo? We don't de pray, so tell today. The time don't come for make you answer. We tire for past be end all. Papa, do ya sorry for we? Because we sense na nonsense if we no get you presence. And if we been get for we said for, but we know able. Now you capable for pui pandis kulala. Hi everyone, I am Daisy Princess Mujay Abdullahi, and I am Miss Moyamba. Where the mot of chance presents itself. Na man force you to see, and see na man gets the world, woman no fit challenge man, because woman too weak, man gets sense pass we, woman too emotional, and boku other thing. The higher you climb the mountain of success, the less woman you dey see, but we can quick for forget, without woman, man not the be. Without woman, man not the able to nap tall like tree. Me na woman, and the next in line go be me. I not be no say the, me skin color go be some in block for me. When man able enter the country free one, like not so them people mean take we freedom from we. Now the price this we dey pay, not so they for pay with.
get power outside. And now therefore blame for the selling and usage of bleaching cream. Black people them, we na the blueprint. We self na kings and queens. Let we tin up strong by the foundation. And let we not agree for let them take the power back from we. If you not be no, advantage there by the shade of his skin color. Who stand this problem they finish? What he make up for see me fellow sisters competition? Because his skin color fair pass me? Who that make this rule ya? It just a make her feel insecure. Let me make her be. No man na island. Let we begin for the land and grow which we come feel human then. And what are you? You self what are me? If we join hands together, we go able change humanity. So where did the amount of chance they present itself? Oh, that should they see. Now me, I go continue for work hard. Make sure I motivate myself, equip myself, and pray for Papa God in light. For always they shine for me. So where more chance they present itself, it go always be for me. Deeply worried at heart. I say I'm deeply worried at heart. For the girl I love so well, my friend was snatched from me. Now I scarcely don't know what to do, but to bow my head and cry, my lovely Elizabeth. Bella Bali, I want to go main adobo.
Okay, remember what I told you. Be your own boss. Love yourself. Get up and dance. Level up.
Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let go.
Level up. 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 All this on me so yummy. All this sauce so yummy. Know you want this yummy. Yummy all in your tummy.
Baby, I like you, Miranda. Baby, I like you, Casada. Live for the love of the sofa,
baby, the thing you do, we do make every day.
And right, ladies and gentlemen, that was Miss Moyamba Daisy. Give it up one more time for her. Absolutely, more coming on stage. At this point, we're pleased to introduce to you the other contestant, Nancy Ruth George, representing Western Area Rural.
Cabo, anytime we see, we must tell you Cabo. Good evening, all. I'm Nancy Ruth George, Miss Western Area Rural. Una Kushe and Cabo from York Village, Banana Island, and the other Okrio village them. I de greet Unu. I den I also for performing talents. Una no say long, long since ago, trade with mommy, they be the tell we say for send and go down with them cool music them. But right now, I don't know why the country don't change. So DJ, give me song like the music the way we mommy, they be the tell we, then we melody you, and then we give them the style them. DJ.
Thousand eight.
Thank you, Mr. DJ. Stone them with fire. Who will take the crown? Awesome. I love that energy, but hey, not too fast. The judges are still compiling. At this point in time, we're lightening up things, and now we're introducing a very young artist, very popular, and of course, she's working with Crips International, and she has an amazing voice. If you hear the song, credit a lot. Today I know they're gonna host. I don't get credit a lot. I'm not good at that, but please welcome Boy!
Something when I ready for land. All right, so where I say baby, yeah, I want to say okay, logo. Most if I will Allah bembe lo make noise, baby, yeah, again, baby, yeah, okay, let's go, Tunji.
You call me up. I'm too shorty. I got a fire. A boy on my desire. De para. Sweet like insala. I'm on my way.
Wait, I'm coming. Okay, let's go.
Every day you win.
Say,
baby.
Let's go.
Oh, best. Today I know they sleep now. I don't get credit a lot.
I don't get credit a lot. Oh, wait, today I know they sleep now. Oh, I don't get credit a lot. I don't get credit a lot.
Yeah, say.
I do set that sweet like chocolate.
Hey, I'm in the orange. Let me be the coco.
Tibi, tibi, eh.
Shungbele ode, ode wa mi shungbele.
Wa wo mi ode ya.
Shungbele ode, ode wa mi shungbele.
Wa wo mi ode ya.
Shungbele ode, ode wa mi shungbele.
Wa wo mi ode ya.
Shungbele ode, ode wa mi shungbele.
Wa wo mi ye.
Baby, I like you, Miranda. Baby, I like you, Casada. Señorecito, sorella, y... Baby, I like you, Miranda. Be a one bitch, Casada. Before the love of the sofa,
Baby, the thing you do, we make every day out of our door, yeah. Baby, the love of the Baby, the thing you do, we make every day out of our door, yeah.
I could be a hoe.
Shit again, I'm looking, and looking, and looking, and looking.
They call me Jumbo Black.
Shit again, I'm looking, and looking, and looking.
Alex G. Lacko.
Jumbo Black. You say I can mine die for you. I get mine swell up for grenade for you. I like you slap me, me I go smile for you. Rain or shine, me I go stand for you. Better hours, me I go carry the cross. No matter how it is in my life, now you the boss. Make we stop the wars and the multiply the plus.
Baby, if us got no way to go lost. Not-
long night or short night, depending on how we feel this evening. But we are close to the culmination of the night, and at this point, we're going to have them on stage in their evening wear.
gentlemen, Miss Malaba, Martha Jalo. Please welcome Miss Kailong, Marima MJ Kane.
Batuka.
Gentlemen, it is now time to welcome our current queen, our outgoing queen.
Yes.
Who is now the CEO of Yayo Academy, owns the Miss Melanin Sierra Leone franchise, also now owns the Miss ECOWAS Sierra Leone franchise,
wow.
Starts her own pageant next year.
What's
give it
wow.
up for Miss. Sierra Leone 2019. Enid Jones Bolton.
God, you're beautiful.
Contestants on stage right now, and it is that time. That time! Are you ready for the time? Awesome. So they will remain on stage as they have the question and answer session. Sarah, how was that time for you in 2018?
question.
So because I'm feeling fabulous, you want to take me back.
Let's go back to
so
back.
So I start feeling somehow.
Throwback moment.
No, this is not the time. I don't want them to start feeling all nervous. They're all looking so lovely and elegant. I feel a very confident energy, so let it just stay that way.
All right, so we should take the questions from that, and let me get over to Margaret and see how that works. Please keep sharing for all your contestants. Awesome, we are feeling the vibe in the building. Right. At this point, we have this calabash representing Sierra Leone with all the questions, but we hand over to the Chief George. Kindly stay connected.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Miss Sierra Leone 2023. This is the guide for the questions and answers for the session, okay? You will be asked one question each. You will have 1 minute to answer the questions. Each question will be repeated twice by asking judge. Your time will start at the end of each question. The MC will announce your start and end time. So these are the criteria for the questions we're going to be asking all of you. Thank you.
Don't open it yet. Just go ahead and choose. Don't open it yet. All right. I think it's time for you, Miss Bo, to take the center off the stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, I kindly admonish you to please be a bit quiet, so we give the contestants a chance to be able to think, process, and deliver. Ladies and gentlemen, please, I advise you to calm down a bit, so we give these beautiful contestants a time to think, process, and deliver. Thank you.
Good evening, Miss Bow. What is your number from the ballot?
Number 38.
I will read the question 2 times. Discuss a cause or issue you are passionate about and explain how you've taken action to make a difference. I'll repeat it again. Discuss a cause or issue you are passionate about and explain how you've taken action to make a difference.
Thank you very much.
I am passionate about giving back to my society. And I do that through the Kita Foundation, which is a charity organization that I'm a co-founder of. We ensure that we take care of street children. We ensure that we push the agenda of empathy in Sierra Leone. We have been doing a lot of things over the years, since 2020, even before deciding coming to this pageant. We have walked with dedication and hard work, with consistency and integrity to make sure that these kids, their needs are met. We want to push the agenda of empathy in Sierra Leone because together the world will be a better place. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Ms. Bo.
Next to take the center is Miss Bombali.
Miss Bombali, what is the number from your ballot, please?
Number 16.
16. I will repeat the question twice. How can Sierra Leone address issues of poverty and youth unemployment? I'm going to repeat it again. How can Sierra Leone address issues of poverty and youth unemployment? Thank you.
Thank you very much. I believe the one way Sierra Leone can address that issue, if we can focus on empowerment, vocational institute, providing an environment where the youth can learn skill, because I believe that skill pay. Education is one of the key, but I believe it's not the only key for a country to be successful. So I believe if we can involve in that to provide this vocational empowerment for this young youth, we can have a Sierra Leone, a better Sierra Leone, where youth can work and earn for themselves. Thank you very much.
Even before announcing her, Ms. Bun has already taken the center.
Good evening, Ms. Bun.
Yeah, good evening.
Could you please read out your number?
Number 30.
Sorry?
Number 30.
Number 30. Biggest challenge young girls face today. What is the biggest challenge young girls face today?
Yes, the biggest challenge young girls face today is support, more especially financial support, and also they go through a lot of abuse these days. And it's an example to myself. I've been facing a lot of challenges. Growing up, I've been the one taking care of myself. No support. I have to go through a lot to make things happen. And that's the reason why I'm standing before you all here tonight. Because I've been the one supporting myself. And because of those challenges has caused mental health, young girls have going out doing prostitutions because there is no financial support. They are going through a lot of abuse, prostitution, and all. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Bond.
Tell the audience.
Sierra Leoneans, it would be lovely if we just listen to what these ladies have to tell us. Those questions are sensitive and critical, and we all want to know how they intend to solve these problems. Kindly give them your audience. Thank you. We have Miss Falaba in the center now.
Good evening, Miss Falaba. Can you please read your number?
Question number is 31.
I'm going to read the question twice. What is the most important lesson for us to learn from life? What is the most important lesson for us to learn from life?
I believe one of the important lessons for us to learn is you being have an ego. Ego is one very important thing that's killing most of our youth in our society. Most times people who are out there feel like they are supposed to be up, they are supposed, they call supremacy. They feel like people out there should not be in the same level of theirs. Always carry themselves high with high esteem. And with ego, it can help you, it can make someone not to have opportunities. Like for example, me being partaking in Miss Sierra Leone, then without having, let me say, self-respect or having integrity or respect for one another, I think these are some of the things that's killing our young girls or people in our society, killing our dreams. So I believe that with ego, it cannot take you anywhere. It cannot help people.
Thank you, Ms. Falaba. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please. One more time. It's important we let them speak. This pageantry is being broadcasted internationally. We need to comport ourselves better. Please.
This stage is also very critical for the judges. They have to listen and hear the contestants word by word. Please. Now we have Ms. Kailaun.
Question number 27. Can we have some decorum, please? Thank you. Question number 27. I will read the question twice. What qualities do you believe are most important in a leader and why? What qualities do you believe are most important in a leader and why? Okay, thank you. So there is a quote that I always have, which is, the race is not for the swift, neither the battle for the strong, but for those that can endure, because surely they shall wear the crown. So as leaders,
Ladies and gentlemen, like we already said, this is a very important segment. If we miss hearing her answer, she will lose marks. She will lose marks. So please, we are asking you kindly, allow her to answer her question, and then you can applaud her after. Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much. So as I said just now, the race is not for the swift, neither the battle for the strong, but for those that can endure, because surely they shall wear the crown. And there is a quote that I have also. The beauty of every human being lies in their intelligence, character, and talent, and strength in achieving their goals, which means a leader should have the patience to endure and the patience to take whatsoever thing or whatsoever embarrassment or whatsoever that is going on around. So a leader, to crown it all, should have patience. I think that is the quality of a good leader. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Ms. Kailahu. Next to take the center is Ms. Kambia Kumunatu G. Sharif.
Good evening, Ms. Kambia.
Good evening, ma'am.
What is your number from the ballot?
35.
Can you repeat that?
35.
35. I'll repeat the question twice. Discuss a skill you have acquired through dedication and hard work, and how you believe it has benefited you and others. Discuss a skill you have acquired through dedication and hard work, and how you believe it has benefited you and others.
Thank you. The skill that I've acquired through beneficiation and hard work is this modeling, my modeling career, and it has benefited me so much and others. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Kambia.
And that is Ms. Kenema. Up next, we have Ms. Karine. Well, Ms. Kambia, by the way, it was. Now Ms. Karine.
Thank you, Ms. Karine. What is the number from your ballot, please?
Question number 12.
What initiatives do you believe are essential to improving healthcare access and quality in Sierra Leone? I'm going to repeat it again. What initiative do you believe are essential to improving healthcare access and quality in Sierra Leone? Thank you.
Thank you. I believe. Once again.
Please, audience, let's have it quiet. We need to give them the time so they can respond to the questions. Thank you.
Thank you. Health, I believe it's health issue. And proper medication. Thank you.
And that was Ms. Karine. Up next, we have Ms. Kenema.
Good evening, Ms. Kenema.
Good evening, sir.
Can you please read out the question, the number in front of you?
Number 3.
Number?
3.
I'll repeat the question twice. Describe a significant humanitarian crisis happening in the world today. Describe a significant humanitarian crisis happening in the world today.
Thank you. A humanitarian crisis that's happening in the world today. One, humanity, experts, and integrity. Thank you.
And that was Ms. Kenema. Up next, Ms. Kwaina Dugu.
Can we please keep it down? Please.
Miss Gwenadugu, please read your number.
Number 7.
Please, we call upon you to hold your pace and not obstruct the flow. Thank you.
This is your question. I'll read it twice. How different will the world be if women were to rule the world?
Thank you very much for the question. There is a saying in this girl that women are powerful. And if the world gives women chance in governance, in every aspect of life, the world will change. Because being a woman is full of empathy. And having a leader that's full of empathy, patience, and kindness, with this quality, the world will be a better place. So all governance will give opportunities to women, and that will be a great opportunity for women to lead this world, because which so embodies so much with us, patience, kindness, love, and all that comes with being a woman. So being a woman is powerful, and having a woman leader will make the world a better place. Thank you.
That was Miss Gwenadugu. Up next, we have Miss Connor. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. Now we have Miss Connor on the podium.
Miss Connor, your question number?
18.
Come again?
Question number 18.
Your question reads, question number 18. Sierra Leone has a large youth population. How can the country harness the potential of its youth for positive change and development? I'll read it again. Sierra Leone has a large youth population. How can the country harness the potential of its youth for positive change and development?
Thank you very much. First of all, the country or the leaders need to recognize the potentials of this youth by creating a space where this youth can explore their different potentials, their talents, and expertise. Thank you very much.
And that was Miss Connor on the platform. Now, Miss Moyamba.
Good evening, Miss Moyamba. What is your number from the ballot?
33.
33? I'll read the question twice. What is your approach to promoting positivity and kindness in your interaction with others, both online and offline? What is your approach to promoting positivity and kindness in your interactions with others, both online and offline?
Thank you. So positivity is something that is really necessary in all of our human interactions, whether online or offline. And my method of approach is by peacefully talking to each other and making sure that you maintain and respect each other, how you communicate with one another, how you transfer your ideas, how you speak about issues, and how you provide solutions to these issues. Thank you.
Thank you.
And right, Miss Moyamba. Up next, Miss Potloko. All right.
Miss Potloko, what is the number from your ballot, please?
Question number 25.
25. How do you plan to use your skills and talent to make a positive difference in the world? I'm going to repeat it again. How do you plan to use your skills and talents to make a positive difference in the world?
Thank you. I have a passion for fashion. Since I was a small child, I was that child that would wear pretty gowns and just feel better. Through my darkest days, fashion was what saved my life. That is why I have a brand called Spiritually Stylish. Spiritually Stylish is simply a brand that helps people not only look good from the outside, but also look good on the inside through positive affirmation, through health, through wellness. So I believe that fashion is a skill that can be used for many positive ways. Thank you.
That Miss Potloko, everyone. Up next, Miss Pujol. Right. Miss Pujol now on the platform.
Good evening, Ms. Pujol.
Good evening.
Can you please read your number from the ballot?
Number 13.
Sorry?
Number 13.
How can education be strengthened to empower the youth of Sierra Leone and drive economic development? I'll repeat. How can education be strengthened to empower the youth of Sierra Leone and drive economic development?
Good evening, everybody. First of all, education is a very essential tool for everyone. And in order for a country to be well established and be developed, education is one of the skills that we have to recognize. And recognizing that education is important, we have to recognize that there is a gap. For me, education is one of the basic things that we shouldn't be overlooked. So I think a way in which we can improve is to actually initiate policies that can actually empower youth in order to help themselves. For in schools, we can actually work on curriculums that can actually empower programs in school to empower them more. And moreover, when you talk about education, you shouldn't forget about technical skills, because I think vocationals are very important. I work as a corporate governance professional, and I have a Fatou Microfinance Gender Empowerment Association where youth come every day for trainings, and we offer trainings to them so that they can help empower themselves. In a country where we are not economically thriving, we should pay attention to education in order to empower our youth. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Pujol up next. Let's have Miss Tonko Lily.
Okay. Miss Tonko Lily, can you please tell us the number on your paper?
That's your number.
Yes.
29. Number 29.
29. I'm going to repeat the question twice. What role
What role does resilience play in achieving success? And how have you demonstrated resilience in your life? I'll repeat it again. What role does resilience play in achieving success? And how have you demonstrated resilience in your life?
Okay, thank you so much. First, I want to say this all to you that to fail is not a disgrace. And to have the strength to go further when you fall, try to get up, is
the power.
So resilience for me is the power for you to start over and over again till you achieve to success.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Tonkolili. Up next, Miss Western Area Rural.
Miss Western Area Rural, your question number, please.
Out of four.
Your question reads, share a personal motto or philosophy that you live by and explain why it's meaningful to you. Share a personal motto or philosophy that you live by and explain why it's meaningful to you.
Well, I choose, beauty is not all about the face, but also inner attitude, self-knowledge, and respect. Beauty! You will be beautiful in the face, but in the inner attitude, it can't be. Thank you.
Thank you. That is Miss Western Area Rural. Up next, Miss Western Area Urban.
Good evening, Miss Western Area Urban.
Good evening, Laura.
What is your number from the ballot?
Number 11.
I'll read the question twice. If you had a chance to discuss a social issue with world leaders, what social issue would it be? If you had a chance to discuss a social issue with world leaders, what social issue would it be?
Thank you very much. If I have the chance to discuss social issues with a world leader, the issue would be about youth empowerment. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, those are your 16 contestants.
Didn't we say the judges are going to have a tough time? Didn't we say that earlier? Ladies, thank you very much. Thank you very much, ladies. You may now exit the stage.
Beautiful.
At this point, we're calling on my predecessor, the current manager of the Miss Sierra Leone Limited Board, Aminata Adialin Bangura, to give the vote of thanks.
Oh, yeah. Are you ready now? Oh, yeah. Are you ready now?
It's Flash on the beat.
Okay, let's. You wonder where you can tell, get my the way they can tell it. You wonder where they can tell, get my the way they can tell it. You wonder where they can tell, no, but ever since most. They said they're going to tell you, wonder where they can tell. Feel free, baby, not forget.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Her Excellency the First Lady, Madam Fatima Madabio, the Honorable Minister of Tourism and Cultural Affairs, Madam Nabila Tunis, the Deputy Minister of Tourism and Cultural Affairs, Dr. Khadija Tugrace, ladies and gentlemen, I greet you all. I am Aminata Adialin Bangura, Manager of Miss Sierra Leone Limited. Miss Sierra Leone Limited is an organization that was founded in 2001, and since then, the company has succeeded in organizing successful events throughout these years, 2014, 2016, 2018, and 2019. And tonight is Miss Sierra Leone 2023. So I would first like to say a special thank you to Her Excellency, Madam Fatima Bio, for serving as an inspiration to all the queens here tonight. Your visit to the Camping House made a greater impact in building the confidence of all our 16 ladies. We'd like to thank you for honoring our invitation and serving as our chief patron. I would like to say thank you to the Honorable Minister of Tourism and Cultural Affairs, the Deputy Minister, for your swift response at a short moment's notice to come on board and partner with Miss Sierra Leone Limited in making sure that this event was a success. I would also like to recommend, Madam Minister, that you give the bus driver an award for the best driver of the year, as he was professional and drove our queens with all the care in the world. To organize an event like Miss Sierra Leone is not an easy or cheap task. It took sweat, resources, and if I could say, boku money to make this event happen. And without our sponsors, it will never have become a reality. So I would like to say a big, big thank you to all our sponsors for their support towards promoting this event. And our sponsors are DSTV, Pickin Business, Africell, Shalimar, Royal Fitness, thank you for keeping our queens fit. AYV, Law Restaurant, the dinner was amazing, and we all got to snap by the babu. GT Bank, Country Lodge, UBA, Builders, Leon Co., NP, Max Box Media, Adamu's Beauty Parlor and Sparkle by Dinmar. The contestants were looking amazing. Thank you for the makeup and for the hair. Protect Security, thank you for keeping us safe tonight. The Dollhouse Boutique, all the way from the United States of America. Blue Crest College School of Fashion and Designs. To all the designers, Chisom the Label, Sidik's Closet, My Looks Boutique, Just Fabulous, D. Pamusa, and Mariana's Saloon and Tailoring Boutique. Thank you for doing the amazing evening wear for some of our queens here tonight. And to Cribs International, thank you all for the hard work for this amazing, amazing stage tonight. And we are loving it. I would like to also thank the Camping House staff, the matron, Madam Aisa, Madam Gifty and team, to all the crew of AYV. Thank you for giving your all in making tonight a night to remember. Miss Sierra Leone Limited Board consists of individuals who are passionately driven, dedicated, and voluntarily give their time to keep Miss Sierra Leone pageant alive and running. And we all are here tonight because of the hard work and sleepless nights of these individuals. So I would like you all to join me in giving a big, big thank you to the board members of Miss Sierra Leone Limited for their unwavering and relentless support in keeping Miss Sierra Leone Limited alive. A round of applause. And to our chairman, Dr. Adonis Abood, I would like to take a bow to you for your years of hard work in keeping Miss Sierra Leone afloat and together for all these years, and for your patriotism and undying love for Sierra Leone. To our vice chairman, Mr. Debbie Keru, Ms. Jenny Amara Bengali, Ms. Sophie Johnson, Dr. Fatou Taki, Madam Cirilia, Aisha Mansere, Mariam Adumbuya, Hajira Boma, and Mr. Fode Jallo. We thank you all. So on behalf of the board of Miss Sierra Leone Limited, and to all our energetic audience here tonight, we say thank you for coming. Thank you.
And thank you to you too, Aminata, for that amazing one. Are you ready? What do you want to hear? All right, hold on, not so fast. We will get into that. You want to get more entertainment? All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this point, we have another act coming on stage, Sarah.
Just before that, you just said thank you to Aminata because I was wondering who really would thank her for going through all the hassle to put all of this together as the manager of the Miss Sierra Leone Limited board. Thank you very much once again, Aminata. Thank you so much, Enid, for reigning for 4 years. What a time.
Definitely.
As a very gracious queen. Thank you so much. And thank you to me, because Aminata not tell me thank you. Eric Youssef, thank you.
Me too, I'm thanking myself. And thank you for thanking me, if you did actually thank me.
Right, it's now time for another act.
Definitely. Are you
it's
ready for that?
Niasso.
Yay! Turn it up one time. Add bigger.
Inside this compound, we want for call. Add bigger. Yeah.
Hey, yo, what's up, Freetown, Sierra Leone, this your boy at Fega. Big shout out to everybody in the house tonight, big love to the first lady, you know what I mean, this your boy at Fega. Doma, you fine so, Doma, Doma, you fine so, Doma, Doma, you fine so, Doma. Doma, you fine so, Doma. Who's how you dey go? It's how you dey take me love. How you dey go? It's how you dey. Where the first lady? I want to see her. What's I see though? Who's how you dey go? Who's how you dey take me love? Who's how you dey go? Who's how you dey take me love? Doma, you find so, Doma. Doma, you find so, Doma. Doma, you find so, Doma.
Tunji, let's go. Hey. Yo, freestyle, Sierra Leone, let me hear you say at Vega. Hey.
Doma, I find so, Doma. 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 Girl, I need you. Now I know it. Let me a big up. Where you playing? Oh, Aisha. What you playing? Girl, I need you. Now I know it. Let me a big up. Where you playing? Oh, Aisha. What you playing?
Hey. Who's that you go?
Oh my
baby Jojo Kijo. Oh my baby Jojo Kijo. Oh my baby Jojo Kijo. Oh my baby Jojo Kijo. Oh my baby Jojo Kijo. Oh my baby Jojo Kijo. Oh my baby Jojo Kijo.
As I wake up this morning, yo, Miss Sierra Leone, 2023, let's turn this party up. It's your boy, Afega. As I wake up this morning, sing with me. That's what I'm talking about. As I wake up this morning, I see me neighbor and Bex, Talek Seman and Ogladi. About waiting to go on inside this week compound. I say you not say the tower. Hey boy, you not say. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's about to go down. But yeah, I feel on the radio. Turn it up one time.
As I wake up this morning, I see me never them best. I like say man, they not glad. About waiting to go on inside this week compound.
Hey, free time.
It's on fire, so inside on fire, so some people in bad, some people in bad inside. It's sweet on fire, so it's on fire, so it's on fire, so some people in bad, some people in bad inside. It's sweet on fire, so
I say you. You know see the tower where I end up your veranda. Hey, boy, you. You know see the lapa where I end by the window. Hey, me. Talek say boss in your camp.
Don't take a care and go.
You don't go a sweet time, be water.
Hey, sing with me, free sound.
Talek say boss in your camp. Don't take a care and go. You don't go a sweet time, be water. It's gone fire so, it's gone fire so, and then they come and go. Talk ya on the so.
Hey.
It's gone fire so, it's gone fire so, and then they come and go. Jeff don't do. As I wake up this morning, I see me neighbor them vexed. I like say man they not glaggy. About waiting to go on inside this week come. As I wake up this morning, I see me neighbor them vexed. I see me neighbor the stress. See body change for him web. But man defense for himself. Oh yo. It's gone fire so. Inside gone fire so. Some people in bad.
Hey.
Some people in bad inside. It's sweet gone fire so. It's gone fire so. It's gone fire so. Some people in bad. Some people in bad inside. It's sweet gone fire so. I say you know see the tower where I end up your veranda. Hey boy, you know see the lapa where I end by the window. Hey me. That looks impossible, no cause. Don't you take care of me. You don't know what's with time. You don't know what's with time.
Hey, Freetown, Sierra Leone, this your boy at Figure. Don't forget, we're gonna shut down. My new music is coming soon. Come for festival the way. Don't forget the Compound Festival, December 27th, Kalonka Park.
She get pro.
Instagram, don't finish data. Big, big nyash, me, I'm a tunaka. My head, my neck, my waist. But I still want that. I want that. My head, my neck, my waist. But I still want that.
Getting hot, Sarah.
Getting hot. It's about that time. We have reached the climax of the night.
Definitely. It has been an amazing evening having you all in your lovely outfit. And definitely, all good things must come to an end.
And I'm sure you do really want this to come to an end right now. So without wasting any more time, we would like to invite all the 16 ladies on the stage.
Yes. And so we start. All 16 contestants, kindly come to the stage.
American call. Yeah. Lenga and boys, give me something. I'm close. Hey, mama, come close. Lenga and boys, give me something. Come close.
Miss Go, Adele Caroline Juso. Miss Kumbali, Kalinda E.S. Kamara. Up next we have Miss Gom, Safia Tumomo, Miss Falaba, Mata Jalo, Miss Kailao, Marma M.J. Kane. Miss Cambia, Ubunatu J. Sherry, Miss Karine, Safitu Zaina Bangura, Miss Kenema, Hawatu Fofana, Miss Koina Dugu, Mabinti Mansare, Miss Kono, Christiana Sia Johnson, Miss Moyamba, Daisy Princess Muje Abdullah, Miss Potloko, Udainatu Elsie Kamara, Miss Pujel, Fatu Kuruma, Miss Tonkolili, Amidiatu KP Samura, Miss Western Area Rural, Ruth Nancy George, and Miss Western Area Urban, Evelyn Collier.
Ebelebe, bongo, ebelebe, again,
This is where our responsibility cuts for the night at this point. We've had a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful time with you all. Have you had a wonderful time? Have we had a wonderful time?
Please give it up for your contestants. Make some noise for all the 16 contestants.
And as we hand over all the 16 contestants onto the judges for tonight, we have been your hosts. We have been the ones staring and taking you through the night.
Definitely.
I would like to introduce myself, like how my mama can introduce herself. Mina Fatima Madabio. So myself, they introduce myself and say, Mina Sarah Benedict Solomon. Thank you very much for having us here tonight.
And Mina Eric Kawa. Una thank you. We gladly forget to Nana Yaso and the Queen. We go can know who that. Don't take the crown. Stay tuned. We advise you all to sit calm. Don't come to the stage. Just stay where you are and celebrate your contestants from that end.
And
what a lovely evening.
We want for Beguna say, when they don't crown the queen, make everybody still remain calm and remain in seat. As security, then they all about the place. Thank you so much. Until next time.
Una cabo.
God, you're beautiful.
Yo, Dunji, like it.
I can't believe it's deadly. So in love, wanna share with every nation.
Follow on Instagram, God's Facebook, beautiful. And Twitter at DJ Tunji 232.
Beautiful.
Follow on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter at DJ Tunji 232.
Share with every nation. Take away my frustration. That your beautiful lips, I can't resist. It's so intoxic, I need a kiss, I insist. To set up me not for you,
Kiari. I'm Omuna Tugavela Sherry. I'm 19 years old, representing Cambia District. I like reading, modeling, and singing.
I'm representative from Kaine District. I am very passionate about fashion and modeling. And to serve as a
this day, I'm passionate about modeling, living, and music.
Hello, Bamwani Wengwa. I am Christina Sia Johnson, a 23-year-old born and raised in Kono District. a descendant of the Canucks. Aria Nanya Bondosia.
Patient Bojo. Number 3 Angel. It's in a dedicated number. And I am representing
the Canucks. I am proud to announce that I am representing Portla for this week. I have 4 passions in life, which will end a gender advocate. I'll be representing the beautiful Kujo in this week. Growing up, I've always been passionate about my thought of life is new to me, it's not only about having a thing to say, but also integrity and respect. Thank you.
I must say you've been like me. We live as friends in peace and harmony. You love me truly.
I'm passionate about giving back to my society, and I do that through the Peter Foundation. My quote is, a strong woman stands up for women, Jerry Sikke. I am Miss Jalinda Estisha Pescatama.
I'm 24.
Thank you.
MJ Kanem, a 25-year-old cosmetologist, singer, advocate, model, and TV personality.
Coming up tonight, only on
Cemetery, mentally, shall I be fast?
Africa's number one mix master, DJ Tunji, 232, the king of good times.
Them say man no die, man no rot. Me no kill for sin, so me no afraid nothing. I don't come off a start from nothing. Now me na general with a 5-star button. Oh, you want make out of this country in honor. We were born up and body Tara. With the negativity catch na little corner. Dreams and aspirations, they ready for kill and bust a low bubble. You ain't no know me, you better know me, yeah. Bad couple, so me mama call me. You ain't no know me, you better know me, yeah. Will my first pop up, one man military. Me legendary, you no plan bad for nobody, yeah. Me back for us school by the cemetery. Mentally, Jala University. Shut me out, cause I'm a survivor. I'm a survivor.
I'm a survivor. I'm a survivor. Waka like a say.
Waka like a say.
I get money in a bank. Money in a bank. I get money in a bank. Money in a bank. I do waka like a say. Waka like a say. I do waka like a say. Waka like a say. I get money in a bank. Money in a bank. I get money in a bank. Money in a bank. I do waka like a say. Waka like a say. I do waka like a say. Waka like a say. I get money in a bank. Money in a bank. I get money in a bank. Money in a bank.
See, I get money. What's your money? Look and pack. I keep on that. I keep on black. I get big like I get big guap. My money long like electric four. You staring at the boss with my walkers on payroll. For my B-Day, I pop 10 rosé. I'ma do the same till 2011.
Well, una danza, dime. I mean, enjoy. Yeah.
Yo, Tunji, they like it.
We have been basically no be one look. None of me na the bolts are the run shoe. Hey, you like a mo, you no like a mo. And so I like set to spy. You no go able to copy me style. I don't make a the mix you. Small body, head big pa me self. From now, on a call me chief.
Me not get no time for complain. I not even want for explain. I not get for join the campaign. I just want to pop me champagne. If she could blind all the rest and go votes for me. If I give me bundle, no votes for me. I can repeat myself, so no votes for me. When election ten come, no votes for me. Now the hustle they make, we they make money. Now me tune and they make, then they shake body. Now you tune and they make, we they shake body. It's been a while since I had a rapper like. I lie, then tell you so we rap alike. I'm all about the change and the change. Keep the chain, nigga, I don't even wanna live a rapper life. If you watch me, you go land. This sort of race, but catch me if you can. Go tell the king, say I bell food. But if you want for eats, I will table in need for us hand. I not even come for complain. Me not get no time for explain. I not go for join the campaign. I just want to pop me champagne. If you could blind all the rest, then go vote for me. If I give me bundle, no votes for me. I can repeat myself, so no votes for me. When election time come, no votes for me.
Yeah, and an extravaganza. Uh-huh. Cat. Yeah. Anything, girl. Just for you. Uh-huh. Yeah. Anything you wish, girl, no worry now. I mean, get time
for sure.
Anything you need, girl, anything you wish, girl, no worry. That car will you want, I will buy it for you.
You can't know this. I meet this baby now, this party, yeah. She's so beautiful and sexy, yeah. I swear she's the queen of this life, yeah. Make you see her head get S-N-I-E. Okay, that's a baby cam. Wine for me, wine bowl. Cause I go leg for take you home. No worry, no, they watch playing on. Cause you stand out, now you zone. Like a camouflage, you know me everything. And I go buy you anything. Trust me, I go give you anything. Plus and plenty things. Let's go.
I just wanna live my life.
Yo, Tunji, like it.
I just wanna live my life. Oh yeah, na 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 na. I just wanna live my life.
Yo, Tunji, like it.
Oh yeah, na 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 na.
Alright, we gon' kill this one. Let's go. Okay, turn me up. Woo!
Turn me up.
Young Sal the bad man, catch me at the club. Pass you all day, yeah, you know what's up. I don't call me niggas and for make we link up. Look, we the pop bottle shots on shots. Catch me in a garage with me red cup. Eastern parties, no they ever dull. We the ball 247, we can buy any bottle. Check. I know the LA, but you can call me the boss. Cause where I pull up, the baby the must. Come, first, so the boy, cause I the floss. So I go on point, yeah, you know what's up. Look me.
Freetown's finest, it's the prodigy. Azamba, yeah, I say Azamba. Look. Okay, Freetown, stand up. You already know that you rocking with the one. Freetown's finest, they call me the prodigy. Time for enjoyment has just begun. Okay, last Friday, I go out mop. If you see big waist, if you see short scots. Me soldier then buzz me, they ask where they hop. So we all just bust up, now you spot, look at that. Okay, as we mass, now you map. We have 4 Chris Becks, 4 Chris Stouts. And you know what's next. Fine, fine, baby, to me right, to me left. Time to hit the dance floor, let them know, say we rep. If you see madness, now you please. With that y'all a roll shit, kinda y'all. Let me see that thing move, make I know if you the make, And she go low with it, wine slow, drop it to the flow with it. I want for investigate that body with it, shake, turn around. Let me see you pose with it, And she go low with it, wine slow, drop it to the flow with it. Then she notice my face and remember my name, and she turn around and then said, wait, now your name seem chill. Okay, you sabi we. Solo P, now you wit. Bounce club, so you did.
Well, it's a natural thing.
That was a bingo.
Zaga said.
It's been a long time. I cut your mouth.
Yeah. Well, this is a natural thing. Well, this is Scotch alongside Kima. What a perfect combination. Could never be apart. Saga town, sicky wicked like Saga town.
How much you mean to me? Girl, you for know how much you mean to me.
Who say come up, who say they go? I know you, but you don't know me. It's a be dance bar, it's a be dance bar. And I want you for the rubber dance. Belly dancer, shake your behind, start to dance, yeah. Tumba be sweet like a danja. And I want to defend them like Bassa. And the fella will try me, I go massa. Pass all the music, me not the master. And don't try to, I no answer. I just a mother that like cancer. But you don't know me, I don't know you. That's it, we meet, nice to know you. Bring her to the left, bring her to the right. Shake come up and down for me, baby girl, come on.
Can all the contestants please come backstage? Can all the contestants please come backstage and await the judges, please?
On my own, 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 on my own.
Now, baby, hope I am.
Party. Can we all be dancing and having fun until the judges arrive to a decision? Thank you. Let's dance.
Yo, Tunji, like it.
Ansu Dukure, and I'm in the medical field. I'm a healthcare practitioner.
Oh, lovely. I've always wanted to be a doctor, but how do you guys do it when it comes to mathematics?
I don't know about math, but you know, I deal mostly with cancer.
Yeah.
I'm not in the clinic anymore, so I'm on the commercial side now.
Okay,
yeah.
Of course, we have another guest. She's making her way, the ever gorgeous looking Mariatu Dukure. How are you?
I'm great. I'm happy to be here.
I am awesome, Mariatu. I know, I love what's going on here. The beads, the black, the white, everything is giving.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. This is actually for my design, my collection about Madame Alone.
Okay, so Mariatu, what capacity are you here tonight? We know you're a beauty queen, a pageant coach. What capacity are you?
So I did coach contestants, who is Miss Bo, and I did one attire for her, which is the African attire, and I'm here to support her and of course watch and enjoy the show.
So obviously we know you're here to support the Miss Bo. So how confident are you that your contestants will take on home the crown tonight?
Well, let me tell you one thing. Miss Bo is very, very smart. She's an intellectual, you know, with and I mean it with, not just because I coached her, but what she is capable of delivering. She is beautiful, she is intelligent, she is smart, outspoken, and she can do very, very well, not just on this stage, but of course on the Miss World stage too.
Lovely. All right, so it's about Miss Sierra Leone 2023. First off, would you like to tell us what district you're coming from?
Oh, I'm from the south. I'm from Bo.
Ah,
yeah.
Okay. All right. So, who do you think will win tonight?
Well, of course. I mean, I have to be biased, right? I'm from the south, from Bo, so I'm rooting for Miss Bo. Is there a Miss Bo in the show?
There's Bo this week.
So definitely, okay. I'm pulling for Bo.
All right. Lovely. Thank you so much. I hope you have fun tonight. Would you like to say anything to people out there, to the contestants tonight?
Well, I mean, I want to wish all of them good luck, and there's going to be only one winner tonight, but they're all winners. Right, so they should use this as the platform to actually, you know, do bigger and better things with their lives. So I wish all of them good luck.
All right,
All right. There's so much more going on, and as you know, we have an amazing, beautiful lady right here. I love your outfit. Looking amazing.
Thank you. Hi.
Great. Good evening. How are you?
Very well, thank you.
Fantastic. Can you please introduce yourself, please?
My name is Khadija Tugrace, the Deputy Minister of Tourism and Cultural Affairs.
Lovely, amazing. You look wonderful. And she's actually representing so well with the lovely cultural outfit. It's beautiful. All right, it's Miss Elion 2023. What would you have to say about a platform like this? Because this is one of the biggest events ever in Sierra Leone.
Well, first of all, I would like to say congratulations to all of the queens in the house. This is very big for Sierra Leone. It's very important because one of the way we tell our stories and showcase not only beauty, but talent and brain is by making sure that Miss Sierra Leone goes worldwide. And this is just, I met with the ladies and they are phenomenal souls. I can't wait to see what they have to deliver today.
Oh, nice. Fantastic. I'm sorry, just to ask, what district are you from?
I am actually from two districts. I'm from Bo and Moyamba district.
Who are you supporting tonight?
I can't say. I'm not supposed to say.
You're not supposed to. That's okay.
In my heart.
Okay, lovely. All right, thank you so much. I hope you have fun tonight. Finally, what's your words when it comes to tourism in Sierra Leone? What would you have to say to young people?
Well, what I can say is tourism business now, all man business. And so even with Miss Sierra Leone, it's part of tourism, and so we're here to give our full support.
Lovely. Yeah. Right, thank you so much. And you look amazing. Can you take a spin?
All right, so we have, I call her JC from Kalangba. She is Miss Face of, I'm not clear, Miss Face of Humanity Sierra Leone. Welcome, JC, Mira.
Thank you.
How are you feeling, Mira?
Oh, I'm feeling blessed. I feel excited, and I feel good to be home.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So are you here for Miss Sierra Leone? I mean, are you in Sierra Leone to witness the Miss Sierra Leone?
I'm here to witness the Miss Sierra Leone and to come and do some charity work, some humanitarian work, and work with disability for the Miss Face of Humanity 2023, which is going to be held in Mexico this December. I am proud to represent my country.
Oh my God. Congratulations in advance.
Thank you.
So Mira, what are you expecting tonight?
I'm expecting extraordinary. I see everybody is taking this here, Miss Sierra Leone, very personal. It's like Met Gala. And I love the energy.
Okay, we have the Mr. Freetown, one of the contestants for Mr. Sierra Leone. How are you?
I'm good.
Okay, all right. So I see a lot is going on with your outfit. But first, let's talk about your expectations tonight.
I think I expect greatness, you know, from all the contestants. And I feel so good being here today, you know, especially when I know that my show is next week. You know, I want to come witness, I want to come see how people perform on stage. And then, you know, ginger myself more for my show next week.
All right, so let's talk about the outfits. What's going on?
So, of course, you know, this is a show where we showcase a lot of things, you understand? So I decided that, you know what? The reigning thing is to...
We're still here live on AYB's red carpet, and I have a young gentleman looking nice in white, but I'll give him the honor to introduce himself to you guys. Hello, good evening, how are you?
Hi, good evening.
Lovely, how are you doing?
I am good.
Fantastic. All right, can you please introduce yourself to people out there?
I am Jay Dixon. I am a model, a fashionista, and a pageant coach.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah.
So which contestant do you have here tonight?
I beg your pardon?
What contestant do you have here tonight?
I am the glorious Mabinta Mansuri representing Koina Dogo District.
Okay, all right. It's Miss Sierra Leone 2023. Now, first off, you just, place your support for Mabinta. Do you think she's fit for the crown?
I think the word is, do I think she's the right representative?
Okay, it's still live on AYB's red carpet, and it's Miss Sierra Leone 2023. Hello, good evening, and welcome to AYB's red carpet. How are you?
I'm doing fine. And you?
Fantastic. Can you please introduce yourself, please?
I am Ambassador Ibrahim Tijan Kuruma.
Miss Africa. She come from Ghana. Ghana is her way to Nigeria.
Yo, Tunji, like it.
Miss Africa, she come from Freetown. Ghana is her way to Nigeria, way down to Gambia. In Abidjan she lost an appointment, throw down to Cameroon. Love this woman, never lose her time, yeah. Oh, she's rain come, sun come, care go bring come. Love this woman is always obliging, lady.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. See, they're not serving me. Why won't I send me Naya? I feel like it's evening. I make her tell you by purpose. Another pull cap. You want me to take it off? Well, when I say good morning, I want to hear you. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Again, good morning, everyone. Good morning, ladies. You're all looking dashingly beautiful, and congratulations to all of you. My sole purpose here tonight is to give the certificate out to these ladies that have done exceptionally well in their talent. First is Miss Adele. That's Miss Bo. Can we give her a round of applause? Congratulations, and thank you so much for being a queen. Next up is Miss Christiana, which is Miss Connor. Isn't she looking beautiful? Yeah. Miss Connor, isn't she looking beautiful? This is with beauty with purpose. Congratulations to you. Una clap for Ambo. Next is the one and only. I'll put the princess first. Princess Daisy, Miss Moyamba. Congratulations, and you look beautiful, exceptionally well tonight. Congrats. Can we give them a round of applause? I was told that she won the talents and the sports. Each one is separate. So she won all the talents, ladies and gentlemen. So Miss Adele won Miss Sports 2023. And of course, Miss Christiana from Connor, she won Miss Beauty with Purpose. All right, I'm asked to come again, so I'll be handing over to Miss Connor. Auntie, walk, 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 give us, slay, slay, you have to slay. Congratulations again. Miss Bo. Last but not the least, Princess Daisy, Miss Moyamba. Congratulations. So now we're going to give certificates of appreciation to all the designers, the beauty parlors, and everybody that made all these beautiful dresses, made our queens look beautiful tonight. Aminata is going to help me. So we are going to call on Chisom, the label, for serving as a designer for the Miss Sierra Leone Beauty Pageant 2023. Chisom, are you here? No? They're out? Okay. Next is Blue Crest School of Fashion and Design for serving as a designer for Miss Sierra Leone 2023. Is Blue Crest in the building? Yes? Can we give her a round of applause, please? I love the white, Mama. Congratulations. Thank you so much.
Sparkle? Sparkled by them.
My Looks Boutique and Salon for serving as a designer for the Miss Sierra Leone 2023. My Looks. I love her looks already. Can we give her a round of applause? Next up is Siddiq's Closet for serving as a designer for the 2023 Miss Sierra Leone. Somebody's coming to represent. Okay. Can we give her a round of applause? Next up is Mariana's Saloon and Tailoring Boutique, also for serving as a designer for Miss Sierra Leone 2023. Mariana, come on. Can we give her a round of applause? So there was also an award between the designers, and the winner is Blue Crest. Now, appreciation to the makeup artist, Sparkle by Dima. She left? Okay. Adamu's Beauty Parlor. Is he in the building? He also left? Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the Air Force One has landed. The moment you and I have been waiting for Miss Congeality. Miss. Like I said, the Air Force One has landed, the moment you and I have been waiting for. Sit tight, ladies and gentlemen, for Miss Congeality, Ruth Nancy George.
I'm gonna Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for being patient with us. It was very, very, very difficult, I can tell you that. So, contestants, can everyone please take off your crown because it's time to crown the Miss Sierra Leone, please. And y'all look so beautiful. Look beautiful. The second runner up, Mabinti Mansare Mwayamba Akwenadugu. Mabinti Mansare. Is Miss Koinadugu Mabinti Mansare. Adele Caroline Jusu, Miss Bo is the first runner up. Miss Bo is the first runner up. This is the time and the hour to announce our Queen and Miss Sierra Leone 2023. Queen, you're going to crown the Miss Sierra Leone 2023, which is Daisy Princess Adeline. Mwayamba! 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 Congratulations! Congratulations! You deserve it.
It's DJ Tunji 232.
Congratulations.
leaders deadly. So in love, wanna share with every nation. Take away my frustration. That your beautiful lips, I can't resist. It's so intoxic, I need a kiss, I insist. True set up me not for you, I let fall. So hear me out when I call.
God, you're beautiful, God.
I'm going loco, and this not a joke. The way I feel, I know when they feel me fall. I can't take it anymore. My heart inside, it be burn like a fire. My every desire, it be you I admire. Second sass, I say pass my sherry. Foolish you, all I did do not for you. Just for you, and this my love no go down. The queen of me and me and you will not go back. Right from the start, I've been like you that. We still very my cherie je t'adore. You are the one we don't take away me then. And maybe you we don't take away the pain. Girl, it be you we they drive me insane. You and the sunshine every time it rain. You're beautiful, beautiful and incredible. Shorty, you incredible. I'm so in love. Girl, you're the bomb. Girl, you're the bomb.